Hey guys, this is Martin from SIRS-E Electronics again, and today I wanted to talk to you about some of the questions you guys may have regarding the single density and dual density LED strips. They're both great products, they both light up quite a lot, and they're both really high quality strips with high quality diodes and circuitry. But there is a difference when it comes to the lumen output of each one and also the current draw from each one. Basically, the dual density has 300 LEDs in the 16.4-foot length, and the single density has 150 LEDs in the same surface area. So basically, the dual density has more LEDs packed closer together in the same surface area as the single density. What that means is that you get a brighter strip, but also you get more current draw. So depending on what the application calls for, then you could decide if you're going to go with the single density or the dual density. They're both, like I said, great products. They both light up really well. But if you're looking for something that's going to help you really bring out something in the room or something that needs a lot of lighting output, then you go with the dual density. The current draw on the dual density is about 50 watts per 5-meter strip or 16.4-foot strip, and the single density is about 24-25 watts, so it's pretty much doubling up. Also, the lumen output is about twice as much on the double density. So, you know, you could get these at SIRS-E.com, and they're both great strips, like I said again, but you can make your own decision whether you're going to go with the single density or the dual density. So if you guys have any questions, any comments, anything like that, don't hesitate to drop it there in the comment box on YouTube. And also don't forget to check out our website at SIRS-E.com. And also don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.